guess it knows it can't fly. Something like that. Wow, so what even is out there? Is it like a bigger ring?
Mizi, Agishi won Mizi, Yetara Sastazi, Atiketan, Inoi Aro Netu, Agutriku. Agochi, Ajukui.
And that is how it ended.
Atis Nekia Tagi.
Oh. Man. Camera angles from the Guardian. I don't know what would have happened though if we didn't press buttons. I don't know if the Guardian would have died or not. Music's very good. Well, this is a completed game. 100 gold to you all. I'm so glad you got to see this game get finished. I really had given up on it after a while. I wonder what Team Ico is going to do next, though. I wonder if they're planning on working together on similar titles again, or... Do I just die there? Oh! Is there a different ending, though? Like, if I had not been... pressing buttons and trying. It seemed like he was reacting to pressing buttons when he was trying, like he was trying to breathe and say the words. This is very much a real game race. I don't know that out. Millions of endings in this game. I don't think I believe that. I don't think I do. I don't think we'll get much explanation for anything. At least watch the credits until the end. Out of respect for the devs. Ico games are known for having cryptic endings with not much explanation, with an encouragement on exploring their games to find out more. I don't know how you'd really do that in this game, though, because you're kind of like, you know, guided along the path. is this? That looks like the mirror after it's been, like, collecting dirt. Nothing is moving on the screen. Let's see. Where'd it come from?
Ooh, what a map.
What do you think it is? There's a big divot in the ground. Oh, snap! Kept the tats and everything. Officially now with that shield. Trico, we are hailing you on all frequencies. Do you copy? Back here. Man, look at that. Looks like they haven't fixed it. One feather, just like the trailer. I mean, from like 9 years ago.